Let's take a look at another way to control parameters, and that is through our ML controls. First thing I'm going to do is do a clear sneak enter. I'm going to add a tab. You can see near the bottom is my ML controls. The ML controls window is context based on your selection. So for example, if I grab channel 1, channel 1 is just a dimmer, and so I'm only going to get an intensity parameter. And I have a lot of the same controls that I have on my encoder display. So I can roll that center balance wheel up or down. I can put intensity on the command line and put it at 50. If I home it, it's going to go down to 0. If I grab 151, that is my scroller fixture. So I get my intensity, but I also get my scroller frames, just like on my encoder display. If I grab channel 51, you can see that I get intensity, I get my RGB and lime, but I also get a color picker. So I can take my intensity, put it at max, which will turn that fixture on, and then I can pop around in the color and go to all different values. If we grab a mover like channel 101, we get a whole lot more. So I have my intensity, I also have some macros. You can see there's a pan and tilt XY. So if I put that fixture up to full, I can use my pan and tilt to move that fixture around. I have a color picker as well, so I can use my mix system to change colors, or I get thumbnails of my color chip wheel. And if you look in the upper left-hand corner, you'll notice that I have category buttons. So for example, if I want to hop down to my shutters, I can just hit the shutter button and that'll bring those up for me. So not only can ML controls be opened in a tab, but we can also get through them through our quick access area. In the upper right-hand corner of all of your monitors, you'll see a couple of icons, and the middle one is your ML controls pop-up. Just like the ML controls tab, the pop-up window is context sensitive based on your channel selection, so I still have channel 101 selected. I've got a scroll bar at the bottom, and that will allow me to pan over to all of my parameters. And in this window in particular, the parameter category navigation is useful to take you to different areas of the parameters. To get out of the pop-up, simply touch or click anywhere off the window.